the trial court sitting in Lagos, after hearing extensive arguments from the Attorney General, granted the interim order of injunction, restraining all the defendants on record from embarking on any strike action in Rivers State on 5th, 6th, 7th September. Every disobedience of an order of court constitutes contempt of court, and the court that issued that order possesses both statutory and inherent jurisdiction and powers to punish the party in disobedience by committing that party to prison until he purges himself of the contempt. This is a settled principle of Nigerian law. The organized labor, therefore, is warned against any act of overt or subtle disobedience of the subsisting orders of interim injunction issued by the National Industrial Court until we return back to court on 8th of September for the hearing of the motion on notice.